scary that today I'll play the E4M8 of Faviesco episode. Faviesco Alpha episode 1. Amalthea's apostasy. That's scary. I expect to get through this map, however. Deathless. It's all secrets. Let's see if that comes true. Olga, ain't it? What was that? Damn it. Who was that? What was that? Where was that? How did I get damaged? What the hell? I don't understand. Really got damaged. Okay, from their probe. I think I have to let Olga out.
Olga?
Extremely good at setting herself in the opening of the door and standing there and not moving. So far this set seems a bit easier than I found it last time, which I guess is a good thing. But I was I played this at a very terrible time in my life, and obviously wasn't really even able to think straight at that time. Sorry, hair in my mouth. I haven't cut my hair. I had my hair cut, rather. But I do hate going to have my hair cut. Absolutely hate it. Thank you. think it was from... Oh! Oh, fuck! Oh, this is so easy. That looks like a dangerous place. I would hope to find just a little bit. Just a little bit of health. Well, that you ask, you get. I got a little bit of health. See, be careful what you ask for, you're gonna get it. Nah, I'm not gonna... If I die here, I'm just gonna... Was gonna say I'm just gonna replay. Though I've gotten, I don't really like the kind of playing where I feel like I have to go for a deathless run. I've started doing that a bit too much. Because I am not adhering to any standard by doing that. I've just felt like it a little bit, but it's unfortunately becoming a bit of a habit. And I don't want it to become any kind of a habit. So I probably lessen it. For Doom 2, of course, I'll do it, but... Other stuff, I'll lessen it, because that's not what Doom is about for me. It's not about performing. It's about playing well enough, and a lot of maps simply aren't blind friendly. These maps actually are, at least so far. So for this set, for example, it kind of makes sense. A little bit, but if I have an accident, I'm not gonna be like, very upset about it, or feel like I have to replay the map because of that. Not what gaming is about. And I want to keep my videos real. This kind of looks like a place that would have a secret. Interesting. Oh, let's go see here. Maybe, no. No, I guess not. That's not a secret. Just in case. That didn't open. Probably there then. Just some coffee. I don't like the idea of having to learn Doom missions or maps, Doom 1, Doom 2, to make a deathless run of them. Like, if I get a deathless run, it's because I've played the map a few times organically, just played it, not played it for the sake of practice. So I have fallen into the habit of calling sometimes practice runs, but I should have not regret that. That probably opened up the... No, it didn't. I expected it to open that up. Oh, this is... Well, that's why I was so confused about the directions. Yeah. Eight secrets. I was going for three, but it getting nervous, it's kind of hard to hit the right keys. Also, I do wish that I was playing this keyboard only. I made a mistake not doing that. If I play this one again, I'll definitely do it next time. Especially at least episode 1, it seems to be completely doable. I don't remember this map very well, by the way, but that's... that's not indicative of anything except my memory. I don't think the memorability of a map is necessarily a good measure. What's that? Why is it gone? Is there like some fucker? Of course there is. Ah, I thought that it might be a secret that's down there, but... secrets. No. Come on. Yeah. Oh, that lowers when somebody goes close to it, so. That's why when you think you went close to it. It lowered! Genius. Okay, that was... all kills, so let's look for the secrets. I did see that, I just... it's early morning, I'm having my morning coffee. Somewhere from there, I think. Behind the red door. Hey, I see it. Okay. Right. 7 out of 8. Nothing. Okay. Yeah, actually, I kind of remember this. Yeah, that's not it. One more. I see no clue to it, so that's a bit tougher. There were already two in this section, so I think this section is pretty attractive for it. Because so is this middle section that has nothing so far. They've always been kind of marked a bit. Looking for a switch, possibly. There's no indication at least. Let's assume it's not there. So that was not behind the red door actually. Only one so far, so let's go. We found it. Cool. Excellent map. Kind of like expansion of Romero's tech-based style. I really like it. Expanded, not modernized. Oh, this one. Midi stream error.